Hi, this is a lateral fluoro videoscopy of a patient who has speech issues. I've got this in a cath lab. This enables us to see the movement of the velopharyngeal area and the closure. And it's the same thing with the dye. You can see what happens when the patient is swallowing. So there is a velopharyngeal incompetence there, which we plan to do a speech surgery and correct it. A modified Furlow's palatoplasty might be a good option for this patient.